mostly because these days schools seldom have landlines, so you're relying on one or two individuals in the school who've got a cell phone. Often there's network problems, but there's also principals of schools or teachers or parents that you rely on to get information don't have money to easily access us on a regular basis or to phone us. So it's very much reliant on you finding the people and finding out where you can get the information. And then trying to get information by email, which most of us think is just click of a button, is virtually impossible. And getting information by a fax machine involves travelling to the closest urban centre, looking for a fax machine, paying money to send the fax, that kind of thing. So it is difficult.